In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, please help me to trust you and help me, through your Spirit, to stop my emotions from ruling me around. I want to stop worrying about what might happen and focus on what has already happened, remembering and praising you for your faithfulness in my life. In Jesus' name, Amen.